Our report server is a turnkey solution for generating, managing, and distributing corporate reports. In this video, I'll show you how to manage users and security. Let's run the report server administrative panel. To be able to register new users, we first need to specify the SMTP server that will send out notifications when an account is being created. Since I don't have one, I'll use SMTP for Dev. It sits on a local host and listens on port 25 to receive any emails that are sent through the server. Let's go back to settings and choose default settings. We'll use a local host as the SMTP server and fill in the remaining fields. On this page, you can also customize the email templates that are used to send to users. To add a new user, click on User Accounts and hit Add Account. We'll create a user called Jane and fill in her name and email. Now there are two types of accounts, a domain account where a Windows account is used for authorization, or you can use the report server account where the report server itself maintains its authorization. I'll go ahead and select report server, then specify an appropriate user group and click add account. After Jane is added, she'll receive an email with a link to specify her password. Until then, her account status is pending, so she's not allowed to log in. Open the email and hit Inspect. You can see it came from the report server to Jane Smith, and in the body it tells her how to activate her account. All right, when she goes to the specified URL, she'll be asked for a password. I'll use ABC123 and hit Activate. If I go back to User Accounts, you'll see Jane is now an authenticated user. Now we can manage the permissions assigned to the created user. You can see that the permissions assigned to Jane belong to the user group which Jane is assigned to. In addition to security permissions of the group to which a user belongs, a user can be assigned individual permissions. We can learn about the group to which Jane is assigned by clicking a link to the corresponding permission. To manage the available groups, switch to User Groups. By default, the report server provides several basic user groups. The system administrator's group grants all possible permissions to its members. This is the only group you can't delete or rename. You can create any number of groups that grant different permissions to users according to your organizational needs. And that's it for this video. To learn more about our report server, make sure to check out the documentation on our website. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.